MSC Apex is MSC's all new next generation preprocessor for MSC Nastran. It has really intuitive tools for simplifying geometry and extracting and producing a really nice mesh in very short order. Why use MSC Apex? I think the key thing is the learning curve. There's a number of finite element preprocessors on the market, and all of them have multi-day training courses. In my experience, users give up on the online learning within a few hours and skip to doing productive work. We have people who, from nothing to 4 hours, they're into productive work with the product. MSC Apex is used by anybody who has a process producing a finite element model that they feel takes too long. Our early adopters on this, the key people using it, are aerospace, but we have space industry, we have automotive, we have other manufactured products. The key benefit of MSC Apex is shortening your analysis process. We have customers who've taken a 2-week process to go from some CAD geometry being imported to their current GUI to having a run-ready finite element model, and we've seen them reduce that down to a few hours. MSC Apex is ridiculously easy to use. Every last function has a video supporting it, so if you want to understand how to use a feature, you click on the video, 90 seconds later, you know how to use it. There's brilliant getting started tutorial material, and it is intuitive. If you look at a model on the screen and you go, do you know, I really need that entity over there, one of the things I love about Apex is the ability to just grab it with the mouse and drag it to where you want it to be. So what can I create with MSC Apex? It's set up to generate Nastran input, but every other finite element package on the market that I'm aware of has the ability to import a finite element model from Nastran. So if you're working with another solver and you have issues where converting your CAD to a mesh is too long, it's taking you far too long, then MSC Apex could be a solution. We can take a model from CAD to a Nastran bulk data format, you can import that into the dedicated GUI for your finite element package, and then add the information you need. MSC Apex is CAD agnostic. It has imports for all the major CAD systems and all the major neutral file formats.